it to the Episode 7 panel with J.J. Abrahms. Woo! Last night, here's what happened, more or less.
All right, well, I hope you all enjoyed that little sneak peek behind the scenes, and of course, another look at that trailer. I think we're going to start the Q&A now, so we'll start with you right away.
Hi, JJ. Thanks for coming. I was wondering if you could tell us any more about The Force Awakens. Like, will we see a smuggler still flying his old freighter?
Him hunting down a traitor. A princess restores Republic borders.
A master renews the Jedi Order.
Come on now, you're the king of the Force. Tell us how one wins Leia.
Where is Chewie?
And Artoo.
Hey, thanks guys, I appreciate it. I want one of these characters from the new film. A stormtrooper runs from his position. A pilot out on a secret mission. A scavenger, fierce and independent. A rumor that she's a royal descendant.
Tip your hat, he's the king of the Force.
How about that? I'm the king of the
Force.
Here she bolts a plasma at Captain Phasma. Building the Falcon actual size with special effects to dazzle your eyes. When I direct, empires crumble.
Proud yet humble.
I'm the king of the Force.
I gotta be either dead or dreaming. New Star Wars comes out this Christmas season.
But that
would be naughty.
And Jar Jar Binks.
Over your dead body.
Oh.
Starting now, I'm the king of the Force.
I'm the king of the Force.
You've returned to us, our creator, no man greater.
This universe is true, but now I bequeath my plan to you. I pass the torch, Kathleen Bellew, now I crown you. You're the king of the Force.
Look at me, the inherent heir apparent. I'm the king of the Force. So you'll see, we're in heaven. Episode 7, Hail the King of the Force.
Same stunt dog.
I don't know how I feel about anything.
Rogue Shea and Steph, and made by Caitlin, Jim, John, Mike, Rogue Shea, Steph, Leon, Meredith, and Russ.
Yes! Oh my God, that was so good.